I've just noticed after 35 years of living in this house that my mom has an obsession with frogs. You don't believe me? Let me show you.